Hey guys, this is Thomas from FreeWeSocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to turn on ratings on YouTube app. Have you disabled likes and dislikes earlier but would like to turn them back on? You can easily turn the ratings back even using your mobile phone. Follow these steps and you will learn how to do it. Open up YouTube app on your mobile and make sure to log into your YouTube account. Click on your profile icon at the top right corner. Proceed to YouTube Studio section. Click on the three lines icon at the top left corner of your screen. Select videos from this menu. Tap on one of your videos on which you would like to turn the ratings back on. Proceed by clicking on the pencil icon at the top. Click on Advanced Settings tab. Switch the toggle on next to Users can view ratings for this video. After that, click on Save at the upper right corner. And now ratings will be turned back on. That's it. I hope this guide was helpful and you are able to turn on ratings on YouTube app. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at FreeWeSocial.com.